The city of Austin says all city pools not undergoing maintenance will open by this Sunday. 30 of the city's 32 pools will finally all be open. Some parts of the pools may be closed, like the deep ends or the wading pools, while the city looks to hire more lifeguards. The only two pools that will remain closed for maintenance will be the Montopolis Neighborhood Pool and Little Stacy Pool.